considering the lack of a truly beautiful, violent revolution, we establish ourselves as mediums for change. Change which must accumulate to maximum impact and speed, like rhythm. And rhythm is a unit of meaning, of feeling, of being. And there are ways to withstand sustained conflict, but guns are the teeth of democracy. There, swing praxis. We must not easily be possessed by what is just the crudest element of a given plan. Either we vote or protest or tremble or march or fight, but either way it will soon be hard to be cool and black at the same time. Swing praxis, swing. It is self-evident that we stand at the edge of a great victory, of which we are confident. That we have been wounded in battle, but it's too late to be hurt. It's too late to turn back now. So go on, go on. Bring fire music with harmonic cycles of hymn rhythm, and we will navigate the fear of death. Go deep in the jungles of deceit and concrete and see how we are murdered on these streets. Or be real and go back to the old country. Go down in the valley and see how my people have built such beautiful homes in the dirt. See how only secular sound and the mutability and resilience of black spirituality can liberate them from history. Swing praxis. Swing praxis. Spirits come like lightning, Hopkins with the Akala hip shake. Come and dance the juba with the kick and step and the arms akimbo. Swing as method, as action, as rubric, as heritage, as a black and combative orchestra. With terrible bees and whistles and teeth, swing praxis.